Hey guys, JCM here, and this is Subnautica part 4, 5, I don't know, I lost track. Anyway, I did some grinding and I finally went and made a suit and got some supplies and did some stuff. Basically, I'm pretty much about ready to go to the ship now. I'm just gonna pack a few things. Oop. I actually need one of those right now. Alright, so I'm gonna pack a light lunch and some gear. My wielder, I might want that. I think that's about it. I don't think I'll need that. I don't think so. I'm just gonna pack that. So, two tanks, that'll give me 105 there. So, that should be good. And I went and made my radiation suit. And I found some magnetite. I made a compass and a thermometer. Hey, where the hell are my fins? What happened to my fins? I used to have fins. Son of a bitch, do I have to make more fins? I can't believe I lost my fins. I need two of those. Fins, two silicones. Yep. I'll just make new fins. When the hell did I lose my fins? Must be a bug. It has to be a bug, because I never take those off. Alright, fins. That is weird. Okay, they're not in here. That is so odd. So, I went and made some modifications for the seamoth. I got a pressure compensator. I got a torpedo system, a power efficiency module, and a seamoth perimeter defense system. So, we're all loaded up with torpedoes and power. We are ready for the ship.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So I am ready for anything. So where the hell is the ship? I need a periscope. There it is. Alright. Oop. I don't think I made an anti-com. I didn't. So, yeah, I didn't. I want to make an anti-collision thing, so I don't damage my ship when I my seamoth whenever I bump into something. Like here, watch. See? I think I brought this. Okay. What happened to my health? Oh well. Squirting around earlier. I must have hurt myself. I wonder what that is. I gotta find out. Crap. Oh, bitch. Crash on me. Holy hell. Oh. Alright, the mushroom forest. Yep, that's lithium. I'll just use a space bar. Hey, salt. I'm all out of salt. I need more. Excuse me. Let's test the defense system. Wait, what the hell is that? It works. It definitely works. I'm losing daylight. Not good. So I'm just gonna look around for a couple more boxes and just do some general looting. I'm not too worried about any big beasties. I got all the defenses I need. Hello, I'm using that. And that water. Hail to the yeah. Hail to the yeah. Ooh, that one. Ooh. Alright, we're ready to go inside. The nose of the ship, or what used to be the nose. Oh. Yeah, those little spider things hurt. Hey, fuck off. Okay, I said I'm heading back. I don't think this is the way up. Let's try over here. Yeah, I think I see a way up here. Dodging your ass. Got a battery. Got that thing, whatever it was. Disinfected water. More water. Trace human remains in what? Is that something? Dark. It's 87% of the habitable sections of the ship were rendered inhabitable during detonation. I don't think I can go that way. Strangely quiet. Assessing internal mud damage. Right. Well, I know what to do. I gotta start sealing these holes. What's up with the music?
Container breach repaired. Further breaches detected. Container breach repaired.
Seven left. Let's start on this one.
Container breach repaired. Further breaches detected.
Get some air. Right. Four remaining. I'm keeping my eye on that thing. Just three more. One left. I need air. Crap, I think it's tracking me. Oh crap, there's two of them. Alright, last one.
Attention. High energy particle containment field restored. Auto decontamination sequence initiated. Aquatic radiation levels are estimated to return to safe levels in T-minus 3 days, 10 hours.
Alright, that's it. And that's what you do at the ship. So remember to bring a welder. I'm gonna use a... Yeah, I'm gonna use one of those. And one of these. And one of these. Alright, I'm gonna save progress here. Just in case. Alright, let's get back to our Seamoth and get the hell out of here. Down back out of there. I don't know. Right.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Down here. And goodies.
Torpedoes
locked. I'm just gonna do some checking. See if I can find any goodies. Oh man, that is a mess. Excuse me. Where does this go?
Passing safe depth.
What is this? Head back. I only have one pressor compensator on. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. And another dumb battery. Right. Bonk. You know, there used to be an island. Somewhere. Maybe they moved it. I think that's what I'll do next. Look for that island. So it used to be really close to this. Used to be really close to the ship, and I don't know. I haven't been over here in a while. Has anybody ever fired a torpedo at that?
Torpedoes armed.
Oh. Alright, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hit the light button instead. What the hell? Just made a roll pull. It didn't do anything. What kind of torpedo is that? It didn't do anything.
Torpedo systems disengaged.
It's a crap torpedo. Let's try it on this guy. It doesn't do anything. And it's a shit torpedo. So let's get some air. Literally. Alright, so we finally got to the ship and sealed off the reactors and did that. And now I think in the next episode we'll go and find that island and check it out. So there is an island in this game somewhere. Let's get to find it. I think it's out west.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Anyway. Right. I think I'll do some mods. Make some fresh mods. Put a cargo bay or what are they called? Storage module, and get that hull reinforcement mod. Put that in. Anyway, it was a good day. Got some work done. Yeah. I think I'll close up for the night. Call it good. I already know where most of the cave openings are. So, yeah. Oh wait, wrong one. I'll put the salt in there. And put my food back. Alright. You know what, I think I'll put some aquariums and stuff in here. I guess get some eye candy going on. Well, today was a good day. I didn't die. And, yeah, had some fun. Found some water. Found a signal. Yeah. All right, well, see you guys in the next.